Two women are now suing former boxing great George Foreman for allegedly sexually assaulting them in the 1970s. The lawsuits don't name Foreman directly, but information contained in court documents identifies him. The documents claim the women were between 13 and 16 years old when the alleged assaults took place. Foreman is denying the accusation, saying the women are trying to extort money from his family.